The Laureato has everything. It's got heritage, it's got history, it's got quality. Yet, for some reason, hardly anyone knows about it. Okay, so copying the Royal Oak wasn't exactly innovative, but if you're looking for excellence, the Laureato has it and then some. On the in-house caliber GP03300, you've got circular graining, you've got Geneva stripes, you've got beveling, and it's all applied by hand.